Yes, I'm there. Good afternoon. Hello? I'm there. I'm
Okay, all
there.
right.
Okay.
So,
Yeah, I've
shall we
joined. Yeah.
start?
Yeah, we can. We
Yeah,
just
please
have
proceed, ma'am.
79 participants. Do you want to
So
wait for more?
let's wait for another 5 minutes because
Yeah.
they are all joining.
Yes, let's wait for another 5 minutes. Okay.
Okay.
Fine. Dr. Babita, I think we can start now.
All right, fine.
Yeah. Good afternoon, everyone. On behalf of the Library Committee, I, Professor Sonali Ahuja Dua, the convener of the Library Committee, am honored to extend a warm and heartfelt welcome to all of you. I would like to take a moment to express my sincere gratitude to our esteemed principal, ma'am, Professor Sangeeta Bhatia, whose unwavering support and encouragement have been a source of enduring inspiration. Ma'am's visionary guidance serves as a beacon of strength, continuously uplifting and motivating us to embark on meaningful endeavors that enrich and elevate our academic community. Dear students, the purpose of today's library orientation is to familiarize you with the wide range of resources available in our library, both physical and electronic. Beyond simply creating awareness, we aim to equip you with the skills to effectively utilize these resources to enhance your academic pursuits. At this point, I have the privilege of introducing you to the dynamic and creative force behind our library, Dr. Babita Gaur. As the administrator and academic head of the Gargi Library, Dr. Gaur brings over 22 years of professional expertise to her role. Her numerous accolades include the prestigious College Librarian of the Year Award in 2019 and Global Librarian Award in 2022, to name just a few. She's also published multiple research papers in national and international journals and has contributed to books by esteemed publishers. She's also been invited as a speaker at various workshops, seminars, and professional development programs. It is with great pleasure that I now invite Dr. Gaur to lead us through the next part of today's session.
Thank you, Professor Sonali, for the wonderful introduction of mine, and my heartfelt thanks to our principal ma'am, Professor Sangeeta Bhatia, for your very true, for unwavering support. So, dear all students, I welcome you all for the today's library orientation and information science, the webinar that we are having. It's some kind of orientation in which I'll be talking about how the library is working and what kind of benefits that you get from the library. Our library caters to all teaching, non-teaching, and all the students. And we have various numerous e-resources which you can utilize even from your home. So I'll share with you the website, the webpage of Gargi Library. Here you can see the webpage of the Gargi Library is here. And we keep on organizing orientation programs, information literacy come orientation and different kind of activities in our library. Here in the first about the library, you can see about us. If you can see, just mention thumbs up if you are seeing this about us, all of you. A thumbs up from all of you if you're seeing this. So I'll take you this, what is all about us. It's showing what the e-resources, the packages that we are making you available of. And apart from the books that we have in our library, we have around 74,000 books apart from the e-resources which are available throughout all the web sources. We have NDLI, we have Vidwan, we have Startup India. I'll be briefing you all about it. We also have Sherni from InfliBNet itself. And this is about the collection, that the collection that we have in our library. We have books, we have magazines, journals, newspapers, CDs, etc. And this is about the holdings of all the years that we had. So anything that you want to have to know about your Gargi Library, you can go to the webpage and find out. Here you can see the services that we have, the circulation part of the books. We have DU remote login. Also, you can check the availability of books, magazines, journals from here. We have syllabus and question papers both. So if you click on this question paper, you will find that from 2023 till 22-23, all the papers have been uploaded. Can you see this? If you can see, just put a thumbs up. If not, then a bouquet, because I want everyone to be attentive. All right. Now we have DUE library. I'm clicking on this. What it takes us, Delhi University, library system. So here, if you want to see what are the resources available, here it is all publication. You can search from the title, from the author, and search in everything. Even after that, we have articles, we have collections and ebooks. So it's a kind of orientation with the hands-on training. So if you type here something, suppose if you are typing here history or whatever, I mean, your book or a title or a author name, it will take you to the history. History of ancient India, history of India, history of India, history of English literature. So if you click over here, it will navigate you to the history of English literature. So here for this, for login, you need the institutional email ID. All the teachers is having the institutional email ID. So through this, you can check what the DU e-library offers to you. Just a minute. And it is also available 24/7, as it is available electronically. Now, for the circulation of books, like how many books can be issued to one person at a time. So if you click this link, it will show you about the circulation of books. How to locate books in the library would also be through the website, this webpage only. You can come to know how you can search a book from the library. You can either use the systems that are available in the cyber library. In the Gargi library, there is a corner of cyber library. So from there also you can check it. And we have the syllabus question papers, DU e-library, e-library subject-wise, e-resources subject-wise. In case, if you want to see what are the information that is available in the subject portal, suppose if you want to check the botany, so you click here on the botany. See here, you have got the subscribed e-resources, public domain e-resources, e-print network, reference and citation sources. Everything is available once you go to the web page of the subject portal. So even for English, for education, for BLED, for Hindi, Hindi ki jankari agar aapko chahiye, to fir se aapko wahi portal par click karna hoga. और वहां आपको जैसे हिंदी की लाइब्रेरी मैगजीन्स हैं उन पर अगर आप क्लिक करेंगे तो आपको वो पेज वहां ले जाएगा. जैसे ये है गीता कविता, तो यहां पर भी आप क्लिक करके इंफॉर्मेशन को प्राप्त कर सकते हैं. Same way, we have lot many subjects here, library information science, genetics, environmental studies, economics. So these are the subject portals that has been designed for you people to take care, to utilize the resources that we have. So you name a subject and we have like physics and astrophysics, political science. So if you click here on political science, it will show you the resources that are available. बैक कैसे होता है इसमें, बैक Now we
नाउ
are coming to the infinite net. It is a very, very important part as far as E is concerned. So if you click over here on the infinite net, it will show you for login, members login. All the teachers of our college are the members of infinite net and list. And here you can see here beneficiary colleges. Our college is a part of it. So, in case if you want to download anything, want to check about anything that is available electronically, you can download, you can copy, you can share as well. It's showing the total active users. So, this will help you to write your research papers. So, you all can be a part of this. फिर ये So this is the way from where you can go. You go to the Gargi College website, come down, and there are useful links. Click here to the library. Is it okay to everyone? A thumbs up if it is okay for everyone. So you click here. It is showing you to the library as a resource center. So we have come again back to the main page of the library. Here is the NDLI, that is National Digital Library of India. Through the web page itself, you can see that it's giving all the information about the library. What is the Gargi Library all about? Its collection, its services, its how to locate the books in library, remote login, services in the form of syllabus and question papers. So like many of you say that the library is close for Saturday, Sunday. So even from your home, you can see what are the question papers and syllabus available in the Gargi Library. Even from your home, you can see it because it is available on the Webopack. Now we have the DUE Library, e-resources subject-wise, as I've just informed you of the different subjects, especially for the newcomers, the first-year ones, those who are having problems to find out the resources subject-wise, they can click on the link here. And then the different subject, as I showed you earlier, would be available to you. So you can download, you can copy, you can read, and you can take a printout as well. Then we have InfibNet. I just showed you the InfibNet also. Then we have the NDLI. This is National Digital Library of India. And we are going to have a webinar on 1st of October. So you all please join for the NDLI on 1st of October. And one more thing I want to tell to all the faculty members, those who have joined recently to our college, and to the students as well, that through InfibNet, you can be a part of the Sherni. That is the project, a kind of where your profile would be available to all the women professionals who are in India. So, if suppose you make a profile in Sherni, your profile would be accessible to everyone, those who are into research and writing. Like we have Vidwan, so all the faculty members are requested to be to create their profile on Vidwan. That is essential, and it's a kind of a mandatory for you to be have your accessibility, your visibility to the other research scholars in India. So I'll take you here to the NDLI. Here you can see that you have choose your preference, school education, higher education, research, career development, cultural archives, and newspapers archives. So it is a one-place platform in the Gargi College Library, where you can see what NDLI is offering, National Digital Library of India is offering. So if you click on newspaper archives, it will navigate you to the archival sections of newspapers. And suppose if you want to write something on a particular topic, you can take the information from the archival section. And through the career development, if you click on the career development, it will navigate you. Because of some internet issue and some problem, I'm not clicking on. Yeah, anyone want to say something? All right. So I'm not clicking on the links because of bandwidth issue. But if you click on this, any one of these, it will take you to the area of your choice. So here, this is one library, all of India. It means that whatever you wish to search, you can search from here, writing on this bar. So like here, we have the school education related to subjects, educational levels, like if it is fifth or 12th, maybe your you know, brother, sisters are studying in school. So if you want to help them, because it is a kind of outreach program, though we are in the Gargi Library in Siri Fort Road, but still, if you want to share with your peers who are in other parts of Delhi or other parts of even India, you can share with them because it's a one place from where you can get all the information. So this is for school education. For higher education, subjects are written here. So all the subjects you can see when you click over here, it will show you each and every subject, and through that you can do your projects work, you can write your research work, you can write articles also for newspapers and magazines. So it is a one place platform where from where you can get a lot of information. Then we have your resource types, content providers, educational levels, means is if it is a UG program or PG program. And another area we have here, research subjects. Maybe you are from botany, maybe from microbiology, maybe from history or mathematics, or you know, from other streams. So you can click your subject in which you are working, and it will provide you the information. Same here, resource types are also given, and journals too. Now for career development is the examinations and resource type. Like I'll just click, let's see. Guide to Bryce content. Here you can see that CUET, UG and PG, both is available. I think many of you must have shelled out a lot of money to get tuitions, to get admission in UG in different colleges. So here, if you would have clicked the link, or your maybe mentor in your school, your librarian in your school might have informed you about this, that it is available. So instead of, you know, spending your money for tuitions, you could have just gone to this link to find out what, you know, NDLI is offering to you for UG and PG students. Even for, you can prepare for GATE exam and NET exam. So isn't it beautiful? Isn't it praiseworthy? Isn't it good for you to be, to know about what we are offering? I want hands up of thumbs up from all of you. If you are, if you, this is the first time you have come to know about this, that it's all available. Everyone, if it is for the first time that you have seen that this kind of information is available and it's free of cost to all of you. All right. Great. Now here, cultural archives. So suppose you are making a project, if a your teacher has given you a project related to cultural things. So you can also go to this page and dig out the information which could be helpful to you to prepare your projects or even for writing, maybe for school, college magazine or for newspapers. taking the help of the archival newspaper that I have just showed you earlier, you can club with this with the cultural archives. So by using these two resources, you can write your paper as well. Because people say that, you know, it's very difficult to write a research paper. You know, it takes a lot of time and very difficult to find out the resources. And we have given you the complete resources that are available free of cost through this Gargi library. Go back. All right. Now coming to the open source e-resources subject wise, also we have devised for you people to get a help of, so that you should not say that this thing is not available. Everything is there. The only thing that you have to put a little effort, a very, very little effort to find out what we have. So when you click over here, see here, we have click access to indiastate.com, Economic and Political Weekly. We have Emerald databases, we have Sage Journal online. Let me also clarify to you, if it is the MOU signed between the university and the source, then it will be available full text. Otherwise, it will give you the just the abstract part of it, right? If it is the MOU been signed and the payment has been made, then it will be full text. Otherwise, just the abstract one. Now we have Taylor and Francis online. We have Science Direct, access to Science Direct. We have Cambridge University Press Distance Education, Cambridge University Press database. We have JSTOR here. We have Sage Journal, Taylor and Francis online, YLA online library. And these are all related to you can see here, open source e-resources subject-wise, social science, arts, and humanities. This is related to economics and commerce. So all the students of economics and commerce can go through these. Then we have on psychology, you can click on this, and it will navigate you to the sources that are available for the psychology. कहने का मतलब है कि सब कुछ हमने एक जगह पर आप लोगों के लिए रखा है. सारी चीजें उपलब्ध हैं. द थिंग इज दैट ओनली यू हैव टू क्लिक टू द सोर्स एंड देन द इंफॉर्मेशन विल बी अवेलेबल टू यू. वी हैव डन अ लॉट ऑफ हार्ड वर्क टू प्रिपेयर दिस. वी हैव कलेक्टेड ऑल द रिसोर्सेज टू पुट इट इन वन प्लेस ऑन द वेब पेज ऑफ गार्गी कॉलेज लाइब्रेरी. नाउ वी हैव फॉर फिलोसफी एंड एजुकेशन प्रोजेक्ट म्यूज इज देयर, वाइले ऑनलाइन इज देयर. And for Hindi and English language also it is available. Click here for BBC Hindi News. अब हिंदी में जानकारी अगर जिन भी विद्यार्थियों को चाहिए तो वो जानकारी भी आपको यहाँ पर उपलब्ध हो जाएगी. ऐसा नहीं है कि मिलेगा नहीं. और साहित्य कुंज मैगजीन को अगर देखना है, अनुभूति मैगजीन को देखना है, अभिव्यक्ति मैगजीन को देखना है, तो आप इन रिसोर्सेज पर क्लिक कर सकते हैं. हिंदी की जानकारी भी हमने उपलब्ध आपको करवाई हुई है. भारत दर्शन है, और आपके पास अंग्रेजी में, इंग्लिश लिटरेचर में विलियम शेक्सपियर है, राइट? सो मेनी थिंग्स वी हैव प्रोवाइडेड, सो मेनी डेटाबेसेस, सो मेनी ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म्स वी हैव प्रोवाइडेड. फॉर जूलॉजी वी हैव एक्सेस टू नेचर डेटाबेस एंड साइंस मैगजीन. फॉर जूलॉजी ऑल्सो वी हैव, फॉर बॉटनी ऑल्सो वी हैव, फिर फॉर फिजिक्स ऑल्सो वी हैव, for chemistry also we have provided. So it's a hard work that we have created only to feel you at ease whenever you visit to the library, or if you are not able to visit the library online also you can see to it. Then we have for microbiology also, we have for mathematics, we have created all the resources. So you just click on the subject and it will take you to the right source. Why I am saying this, because if you Google something, there are possibility that you will not be able to go to the right source. But here we have given you the authentic sources of information through this clicking. So that is why we don't say that Google is giving you everything. Google is not giving you everything. Rather, it may misguide you. But here, through the library, because of providing the right kind of information to the right person at the right time, it is very, very essential. So yahan par jo aapko resources milenge, it will navigate you to the current authentic sources of information. Then we have another, some other resource links published over here. E-resources alphabetically, e-thesis and dissertation also. So this is all for you. Okay. Now coming to the awareness program, we keep on organizing various workshops and exhibitions. Once you will be in the book club, we have also have a book club, and around 500 students have already joined in the book club. So you people can also join in the book club. And you can get the information of the upcoming things, upcoming events that we are having in the library, as well as you will able to find out what the library offers. So same way you can disseminate the information to other students as well. We create user awareness programs, and here also you can see the new arrival books, newly arrived books. So all the newly arrived books are on the screen. Are you able to see this? Are you able to see this? You can see this? Right, right. Okay. Just send an emoji that you are able to see this. A thumbs up or a bouquet. All right. Now we have the faculty research publications also. You can see the research, what the faculty members have written. We also create user awareness programs. And here is the National Researcher Network. We have Vidwan, Vidwan database. Like I spoke to you about Sherni from the InfliPNet. Same way we have Vidwan database, that where all the faculty members, the, especially the new one, because others already know about this. So new faculty members, they can create their profile, and their profile will be visible to everyone throughout India. And that will enhance your research visibility as well, your academic visibility as well. Then we have the Startup India. So you can just go to the webpage of library, click on Startup India. It will give you complete details. You don't have to go here and there or to go to Google to click it, because these are all authentic sources of information. Then we have Digital Library and Research Online. We have Humanta AI, Literature Review, Elsevier, Data Visualization, Discover Academic Journal, Articles and Books. We also have here EPG Parshala for postgraduate students. We have EduCart. We have for writing skills, we have Quillboard, and we have Swayam. Swayam offers a lot many courses. As you know that UGC is emphasizing that faculty members and the student should join these courses which are available on Swayam platform. So you can join various courses from Swayam. I already myself has done one of the course, and it was very, very good. I got a lot of information after using the Swayam course, Swayam and MOOC. So you can apply to Swayam and MOOC courses. We'll be having a webinar on this, how to use Swayam and how to use MOOC courses, how to create these things also. So because of the paucity of time, I'm just doing it fast, but each and every resource you need to explore, just click on the resources that are available here on the website, webpage of Gargi Library. You will get abundance of knowledge and right information and right sources, so that you can even write for your research work and for your project work. Then we have for the PWD students, Inclusive Library. We have Talking Books, NAB India. We have Digital Library, NAB. We have Download NVDA. So those who cannot come to the library are visually impaired. They can check through the link itself. You will get ebooks, e-resources available through NAB India. So these all resources you can click. By just by clicking of the link, you will be able to join with us in the library. So though the physical, I'll prefer that all of you must visit physically as well. But in case if you are not able to, then the digital platform is also available to all of you. Then we have the user awareness programs. We have webinar and awareness programs as well, physical mode as well as on the online platform. And these are all the activities. Those who have joined today, a new student, they can see the activities that we organize every year. So you can also take a part of on these activities. And this will not only give you happiness, but will also give you a lot of things to learn, relearn, and then apply in your life. So a lot of activities are there. Then we have the academic video lecture series. These lecture series being prepared by me. So you can click on the video lecture series and it will take you to the authentic lectures on different fields of using how to be user swayam or for plagiarism also. So lot many lectures I have prepared. In this, I'll just click and show you. See here, this is on Urkund plagiarism destruction. What is swayam? What is Vidwan database, how to do it, how you can be a part of Vidwan database, and Grammarly writing assistance. So when you write your project or your research work or even your routine job, I mean, which your faculty teachers tell you, so you can take the assistance of Grammarly writing assistance as well. Then this is about the education, Government of India, what the resources that Government of India provide for the citizens of India for the education in the field of education. So you can also click on the YouTube video and you'll find a lot of information here that you can utilize, not in your UG, but for after graduating from the college itself, after using the library also, you can get a lot of information here. Now coming to the next one that we have with us. Here, this is again, I'm showing you need to go to the website of the college. Then useful links. It is very useful. That is why it has been given in useful links. Then now click to the library. Then click on this link, very easy, and then here. So this is all the YouTube videos, and this is our team members that we have. Here you can see the library in charge. This is me. And then coming to the staff members. These are all our staff members in our library, in your library, I would say. So you can see these are the staff members of the Gargi Library. And here we have the FAQs. You can also check the FAQs, frequently asked questions. In case, suppose you are not able to come to library, you can just click on it and you'll get answer to many questions which usually UGPG students have in their mind. Then after that, we also have, apart from this, we have the activities that we have been doing, and this is the feedback form. So when you click on the feedback form, you will be able to write what is in your mind, what you, your expectations, and you know the output. So we have given each and everything in the web page of library. There's nothing that has been left. Now coming to the Webopack, this click, just click here on the Webopack. Here, you can write here title, author, subject, ISBN number, class number, accession number. Are you getting it? Are you getting it? I want your response through the chat box. Are you getting it? Your response in the chat box, yes or no? Getting benefit? Now here, you can write the title. If you know the title or even the keywords, you can write. This is the Webopack, means apart from the library you can use it from your home itself. घर से भी आप इसको यूज कर सकते हैं. ऐसा नहीं है कि सिर्फ आपको यहाँ आना है, आप घर से भी जो भी हमने टाइटल्स लाइब्रेरी में लिए हैं आप सब वो देख सकते हो. तो ये लाइब्रेरी सिर्फ सिरीफोर्ट रोड पे गार्गी लाइब्रेरी यहीं तक कन्फाइंड नहीं है, ये थ्रू आउट इंडिया में आप कहीं से भी देखोगे इट विल बी अवेलेबल. कि चेक करने के लिए कि व्हाट आर द थिंग्स दैट वी हैव इन आर लाइब्रेरी. सो दिस इज ऑल वी हैव डन फॉर टू मेक द लाइब्रेरी एक्सेसिबल टू एवरी वन इंक्लूडिंग द पीडब्ल्यूडी. सभी के लिए ये लाइब्रेरी उपलब्ध है, टीचिंग नॉन टीचिंग स्टूडेंट्स फैकल्टी मेंबर्स सबके लिए उपलब्ध है. आप घर से भी देख सकते हैं और यहाँ से भी देख सकते हैं. और फिजिकल मोड में वी ऑल आर अवेलेबल टू यू. तो फिजिकल मोड में भी आप लाइब्रेरी आकर लाइब्रेरी से लाभान्वित हो सकते हैं. सो वी हैव गिवन एवरीथिंग हियर. यू कैन सी द सोशल मीडिया रिसर्च विजिबिलिटी लाइब्रेरीज जॉयज ऑफ लाइफ लॉन्ग लर्निंग. सो यू कैन लर्न मेनी थिंग्स फ्रॉम द गोइंग टू द वेब पेज ऑफ द लाइब्रेरी इटसेल्फ. सो दीज आर ऑल द एक्टिविटीज दैट वी हैव बीन डूइंग इन द लाइब्रेरी. So any question, if there is any question, may I ask the student council if there is any question? Student council members?
Ma'am, how do we get the library card?
Library card you will get through the office once you submit your fee. So when you get your, you submit your fee, the card would be issued from the college office, which includes library card itself. So this is two in one. One is for the office and the other part is for the library. Is it clear? Any other question? Student council members, if you have any question.
Ma'am, does our library not have fiction novels?
We have everything. Or otherwise, if it is not available in the physical form, you can check through the e-books. The books that we have shown you just now, we have plenty of e-books, 97,000, 6,000 journals we have. We have plenty of e-resources. Here you can see the e-resources subject-wise. Or even for journal also, if you go to the NDLI or InfliBNet, you will be able to get the e-form books, even for the novels also. Any other question?
Good afternoon, ma'am. There is only one question in the chat box, like how to get the library card.
Everybody is, I'm pleased to know that you all are anxious to use the library and you want to issue the books. So library card is just said that it will be issued after submitting your fee to the office, and from office you will get the library card. And when you show the library card to the library, you can issue any book which we have. Till then you can visit the library physically, use the reference section, use the books that are available, and once you get the card you can issue the books as well, and you can also use the e-books that are available. You can download, you can take a printout, and you can read it on the screen as well. So till now we have both the options. Even after that we have both the options.
Ma'am, there is another question. A student is asking that how to log in and what are the credentials which are needed to log in?
Nothing. You just have to click on the web page of the library. Nothing you have to do. So whichever is available free of cost, that you can access. And where it is the login part, so the teachers have got it. But in case if you also get a official email ID, then you can access those. And for which you don't have to require the official email ID, you can directly click on the link to join. Like I just showed you, know if the web pages were opening, so you can read from those as well. The resources that we have provided subject wise, it's free of cost. Without any login ID password, you can use those.
Ma'am, what is the fee that is needed to be submitted to get the card?
That is your college fee, regular college fee. Nothing, library is not charging anything from you. It's
Ma'am,
saying that.
like our college fee is submitted online. So what should we do?
Once you have submitted the college fee, they might have given you a receipt and they'll prepare a library card also. Once you have submitted the fee, they'll prepare your data is with them to the office. The data
okay,
is
ma'am.
With the office. They'll prepare a card and they'll call you, or you can also visit them whether the card is available or not. And I'm glad that you all want to use the library. You want to issue the books. It's a good sign.
Ma'am, there is another question. In which section the students can get their novels or can find the novels in the library?
English ki novels aapko English section mein mil jayegi, Hindi ki novels Hindi section mein mil jayegi. Aur waise humne, we have the OPAC. OPAC matlab online public access catalog. Jo agar jin logon ne library mein visit kiya hai, they have seen there is a cyber library also and the systems also. Wahan par aap kuch type karenge, to type jab aap karte hain to usme wo likha aayega ki wo kahan available hai. So abhi to 2-4 din aapko lagega ki kaise dhoondna hai, but later on you'll come to know, but ab tak ke liye the staff will going to help you out. Aap staff ko pooch lijiye ki ye book kahan rakhi hai, they will direct you. You just take the number of that. When you type, suppose you are typing Premchand, so it will show you the number. You just take write in on a piece of paper and show it to the staff. They will tell you where the book is. They'll going to help you out.
Ma'am, there is another question. Can students get their book inside the library, get their own books?
For personal books are not allowed. For personal books, we have the cyber library area where 16 seats are available. So if the seats are vacant, you can sit and read your personal book. We have area in the library where you can read personal books. But inside the library in the reference section is not allowed.
Thank you, ma'am. All the questions are done.
Okay, thank you so much. Thank you. So now may I request Reema ma'am to give a formal vote of thanks.
Sure. Good afternoon, everyone. On behalf of Gargi College's library, I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks to who attended the library orientation. It was a pleasure to introduce to you the vast resources and services our library has to offer. We hope the session has provided you with the necessary tools to navigate the library efficiently and make the most of the resources available from the physical collection to our digital database. If you have any questions or require further assistance, please do not hesitate to reach out to the library staff. We are always here to support your academic journey. We look forward to seeing you utilizing the library throughout your time in Gargi College. I would like to thank our dear principal ma'am for her unwavering support to the library. Her encouragement to the cause of the library is truly infectious. She is all for it. Then I would also like to thank our librarian, Dr. Babita Ghor, who tirelessly works to make the library more and more student-friendly and accessible. Our convener, Professor Sonali Ahuja-Dua, is always there along with all the members of the library committee to support better and smooth functioning of the library. Last but not the least, I would like to thank the student community who uses the library, and our only wish is that more and more students make use of the library so that the library is made use of to its optimal level. I would also like to thank at this point the technicians, Anup sir and Om Prakash sir, for always supporting us technologically. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Reema Bhai. Now I would request Madam Himani from the library to say a few words.
Thank you, Dr. Babita Madam, on behalf of the Library Department for this informative session. Teaching, non-teaching and students I want to thank everyone, those who could join today. I hope everybody must have learned a lot from this library orientation from information literacy session. Approximately 200 students have joined in online mode, and 150 plus students joined in the library, and other students with their respective departments. अगर कोई स्टूडेंट किसी कारणवश आज ये सेशन ज्वाइन नहीं कर पाया है तो वो इस सेशन को यूट्यूब लिंक के द्वारा देख सकते हैं. थैंक यू ऑल वंस अगेन.
थैंक यू मैडम हिमानी. और मैं यहाँ एक और चीज ऐड कर देती हूँ, यूट्यूब लिंक जो बताया है, सो दोज हु कुड नॉट जॉइन अस टुडे दे कैन go through the YouTube link, so everything would be available. Suppose if you want to see what have been during this orientation talk, so you can check through the online link. And jitne bhi classes mein sare students ne join kiya hai unka bhi thank, because abhi physical form mein hamare paas jo students hain aur jo online hain uske alawa sabhi labs mein aur sabhi classrooms mein bhi ye direct hamara orientation chala hai, to un students ne bhi join kiya hai. Approximately 1000 के करीब स्टूडेंट्स आज ज्वाइन कर पाए हैं. इसके लिए आई एम वेरी वेरी थैंक यू टू एवरीवन, एंड स्पेशली द टेक्निकल सपोर्ट के लिए मिस्टर अनुज और मिस्टर ओम प्रकाश का मैं बहुत धन्यवाद करती हूँ. एंड थैंक यू ऑल फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस टुडे, एंड कीप विजिटिंग द लाइब्रेरी, कीप यूजिंग द रिसोर्सेज एंड यूटिलाइज व्हाट वी आर ऑफरिंग टू यू ऑल. सो थैंक यू ऑल टू विजिट.